Hey, what is going on everyone? This is Wicked and today I'm back on the Galaxy S4 making an overview of MIUI 8. This time a non-Chinese, some kind of a debloated version of it, which I really like. Now, I've already done a review of MIUI 8 before on another version, you can check it out in the card section. Therefore, my commentary on this video would be pretty useless since I've already reviewed this. The installation process is the same: boot into TWRP, flashing, and that's it. Enjoy. I'll play some chilled out music in the background and let you enjoy this beautiful ROM just the way it is. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up if you like it. It's good to be back on S4. Thanks for watching.